scale, there's actually like a pre-scale that you drive over. And once you drive over, see the little pre-scale right here on the ground? Once you drive over, they'll either give you an arrow to stay on the highway, or they'll give you an arrow to get on the scale. See the guy on the right on the scale? You see them give me the arrow to go back on the highway. So they have to stop there. They have to stop there, roll their windows down, set your brakes. Set your brakes and wait for them to give you the okay. If you don't get the okay, this scale down here in Virginia, they'll let you drive around the back of the weigh station. They'll let you drive around the back and slide your tandems. Either one or two shots. If not, you get your ticket. But that's the gist of it. I mean, it could get worse. They do got them scales you pull on top and they go under. You pull like, it's almost like a oil change bag. And they be all up under your truck, checking your brakes and stuff like that. But yeah, so that's the weight scale. And we're currently in Virginia. 81 South, mile marker 303.